It has been my greatest honor and privilege in over 21 years in the Marine Corps and 30 plus months with 2-6 Marines, sailors, includes BLT, and most importantly, the families of our Marines and sailors.
I gotta tell you, Marines, sailors, got the greatest commander.